who made her Bollywood debut with the movie Dhadak, is winning hearts with an impressive sense of fashion. In her latest photos, which are getting viral on social media, Janhvi can be seen wearing a blue-colored mini floral dress as she made an appearance at the screening of Ek Ladki Ko Dekha To Aisa Laga. The Dhadak actress also took to her Instagram handle to congratulate Sonam Kapoor, Anil Kapoor and Rajkumar Rao and called Ek Ladki Ko Dekha To Aisa Laga an important film. On the work front, the actress will be next seen in Karan Johar's directorial Takht with Ranveer Singh, Alia Bhatt, Kareena Kapoor Khan and Anil Kapoor. The movie is a period drama representing Mughal era.